Okay, two hard points and a good knot. Got me on belay. We got the big ass cam we need. And this is catwalk.
You bring in your shoes?
Yeah. Hopefully they don't get stuck on the inside there. Which they're probably gonna. Oh, look. Next time. Oh. Where did I place this last time? It's not a very good. Maybe a smaller cam I could.
What I'm saying, a little higher up where the big crack starts to deviate.
Well, I have the bigger cam for up there. But I put this one here the other day. Somewhere. Right there. Well, you sound good.
Take a tic tac.
Oh, jeez, I'm. Oh my god, it's already hot. Oh, this is ready to push off. I was kicking with my feet the other day.
That's probably. Change the placement on that. The last one was.
What's that?
Did you switch the position of that?
No, this is where I had it last time. But you got to be careful when you get in there, because you cannot. You can kick it. That's my. I was gonna try to find a better spot. That's kind of low. Up here. Get in there. Maybe further in. It's gonna walk. Oh, yeah. That's probably the only spot right there. Which is too bad because it's like right where you want to put your feet.
Crack time.
Crack time, yeah. Ooh. Get out of the sun time. How do we do this? Didn't we put, oh, you know what? Didn't we put our hand right where that cam is?
No, you should be able to get your feet up and then get that left foot up into that crack. Yeah.
You can almost still see the chalk marks. Oh, my shoes, I can feel them dragging. I have a picture of you in it.
Yeah, love it. There you are.
Not much wiggle room in here.
Start working yourself out.
I'm trying. I'm gonna get a cam in up there. That was a yellow, right?
Yeah, yellow. And I would work yourself up as high as you can.
Yeah, because this is about when I got my other foot out.
Yeah, so if I want to shimmy up, with, I think I should have to shimmy up a little more to get a good set.
Ooh, that's actually over cam right there.
Go a little higher. Yeah, there you go.
That was, ooh, that's barely there, though. It's not a very good placement.
Well, you're going to come up onto the slab, so don't worry about that.
Ah, you suck. Okay, where's the rope? I don't even know what I'm clipping here.
Use your right hand to get it.
I think I got it. Oh, fuck. Jeez, my phone is blowing up. Who the heck is it? Oh, too high. Whoa. Wow. I didn't think I was this hard getting out.
Should be some right handhold stuff over there.
Where?
Yeah, bring that right leg up. Yeah. Out to the right, you should see some good right hand on.
Oh, on the outside?
Yeah.
As soon as I take my foot out, I lose all my.
Get that right foot up and set it.
Yeah, I gotta find a spot for the left foot to hold me though. Oh, there's a good one. So you're a little taller than me, so you probably.
Get your left foot down. Yeah, get it down.
Come on, break what?
There you go. Oh,
holy hell. Okay. I'd like to get another cam in before I go any further. I don't know if that's happening. Thank you. am I? Whew. Yeah. That was actually hard work. Oops, stick coming down. Need to do some pruning. Okay. Where did, oh, up this way, right? Yeah. I remember this now. Oh, right, my mouth. Good handholds. Oh, shoot. Nice one. Okay. What do we got here? Oh. Where did we go? Where did we go? Thank you. Ah, there we go. Yeah, now we're gonna get that out though. So good jugs up here. Just ran it out. Always reluctant to mantle. Okay. I should move that, grab the tree. Come on, knee. You can do it. All can do it. Okay, I'm safe. Corey off belay. Thank you. Larry, you're on belay. Ooh, he's flying. Oops.
Trying to keep it all rock.
Yeah, see, that tree works better. You just extend your belay. It looks like a webby mess, but...
I'm just gonna drive, drive, drive.